We must unite against the Legion. Will you join our cause?
Talga is turned against us.
No.
It cannot end like this. Take the others and go, Prophet. We will buy you time.
Hatoon! You do not have to do this!
Please, keep my family safe.
Across the stars, traitor! Even if it takes 1,000 years!
Wait. Something stirs. Spirits of all those who died that day. I can still hear the Naru's song of war. There was one who held the way open for us. She fell behind. I can feel her presence even now. But her song is bitter, distorted. Laura.
Not all who wander are lost. We must unite against the Legion. Not all.
So many were left behind. They linger, forced to relive their final moments over and over again. Perhaps the only way to end their torment is to finish what I started so very long ago. We must let these spirits finally realize their escape.
Come on!
Yes! Flee! Flee! For blood.
Will you join our cause?
This is the turning point. If we can activate the arena's defenses, this battle will be finished. My people will never know how I mourned for them. The depths of my regret. As Argus grew smaller and smaller in the distance, I begged the Naru to go back. That is not your path, they told me. Is this what they intended?
Will you join our cause? Not all wander.
It is time to forge our own path, my friend.
Beacon inbound. Be careful, Prophet.
Will you join our cause?
Arcanon Poros, Prophet. The Army of the Light stands with you.
Your help is most welcome, Faria.
We must unite against the Legion. Not all who wander are lost.
We seek the Sigil of Awakening. Archimonde may have left it in the conservatory.
Understood. I have just the person for the job. Ymera.
Right away, Captain.
Inara, see that these spirits remain under control. The rest of you, secure the area.
The gatekeeper is inactive. Our home. This construct should hold information to help us locate the Sigil of Awakening. We need to wake it up. The Legion will stop at nothing. Be careful. I had hoped that would work. The lights are on, but no one is home. Anything can be a weapon with the right mindset. I am going to need your help. Jostle it a bit, won't you?
I am Respawn.
Oh no. I know that voice.
Exile in Mera. Why have you returned?
We need to...
Conservatory resources are not available to one of your status.
Of all people to become gatekeeper, perhaps you had better do the talking.
I am required to provide a greeting. Hello. The sigil is the Conservatory's highest honor. Only Archimon's chosen may pursue this accolade. I am obligated to inform you that the Master created trials specifically for this purpose. I'm also required to allow the uninitiated to participate. I am obligated to serve. Let us begin. That gave me no pleasure either.
Great. We will be on our way then.
You, Imera, will have no part in this. But I will not deny you the opportunity to watch your friend fail.
So generous of you. I may not be able to assist you directly, but I have information that could be of interest.
This challenge is very simple. Enter and proceed until you reach the other side of the structure. It is designed to kill you. Best of luck! Try not to let the beams touch you. I imagine it is quite painful. Mind the stairs. Oh, you made it. Wonderful. Fine. This trial is complete. Merely because I seem to have run out of space in which to test you.
You face Jarasum, Grand Vizier of the Conservatory! Your errors will be your undoing! I am unimpressed! It is finished!
I will not restrain myself. Let us begin. Bear in mind that your performance reflects upon all of us. You could stand to do better. Enough! You have proven your worth.
A fool's errand, but I will indulge you. You continue like this, and you may well scrape by. I suppose that qualifies as a victory.
State your purpose. Rules are rules.
I cannot step hoof in the Praetorium. But you knew that, didn't you?
Perhaps.
I have complete faith in you. I will be nearby when you are finished.
I must confess, these trials do provide endless amusement. So many come before, and so many fail. Yourself clever for getting this far, but I... Tenacity means nothing against my will. I... A worthy tribute to my conservatory's teachings. You will do Argus proud. Claim your prize.
You found it. Such power. I can feel it from here. Bring it to me, quickly. We have established a safe perimeter below. Blade and spell, ready to serve the light. Dionys Aka.
Will you join our cause? We must unite against...
Archimonde was disdainful of the Sigil's limitations. Without the rest of the crown, it gave him little power. And power was all he ever craved. This disdain is what allowed us to recover the Sigil. Had he anticipated its value to us... He most certainly would have destroyed it. I do wonder what he hoped to prove with his trials. Was the sigil itself the test, perhaps? We are one step closer to unlocking the Vindicar's true potential. All that remains is the crest of knowledge. Then the crown will once more be whole.